Okay, so overall, the main deck felt reasonably solid. I like all the creature counts. I could see another Reverent Hunter. The removal counts were okay. Aspect is hit or miss. It's probably okay to start as a 2 of. The sideboard's trash. Archetype of Courage is actually the best card in the sideboard, which is really stupid. This card did nothing. Mastery was just like whatever. Could literally be any other card that's castable against blue-black, I think. Rexage was good. Dromoka's Command was fine, but replaceable. I could see get like Nylea's Disciple is better off as I listed a different card, didn't I? That was good against Hornet's Nest too. Now I'm blanking on it. I will have to figure that out. There's definitely a better card than that, 'cause that's just like whatever. Life gain, who cares? A little like you don't need four of that effect. Oh, it was your own Hornet's Nest. That's what it was. But yeah, those 11 sideboard slots need to change. The rest of the deck is perfectly fine as is. I'm gonna explore one more Death Mist, Den Protector, Elvish Mystic deck. But I might be locking into this for the GP.